Nah, forget it. You ain't gonna believe me.
Tell me.
Okay. When I was 5, this fairy came into my room one night.
Right.
See, I told you you weren't gonna believe me. Okay, go to sleep now, you little rat.
Don't tell me.
Okay. So this fairy comes into my room, and I'm like, yeah, right, you're a fairy. Anyway, we're talking, you know? And she's flying all around the room, knocking down all my posters and stuff.
She was flying?
Yeah, but she had these little stubby wings. I mean, she could have glued them on, you know? Like, I'm gonna believe she's a fairy. So she said, I'll prove it. So she reaches into her backpack. She pulls out this invisible cloak. She ties it around my neck. And she tells me that it's impenetrable. You know what impenetrable means? It means that nothing can go through it. No bullets, nothing. She told me that if I wore it, nothing would hurt me. So I did. And my whole life, I never got shot, stabbed, nothing.